Hello everyone, welcome back. In the examination series today, I'll teach you how to make a beach scene. A very simple beach scene with not a lot of hassle. Okay, to start with it, what I'm doing is I will make a sea first. Okay, so I am making a zigzag line for the sea and I will create a coconut tree. We all have been to beaches and we all have seen these coconut trees all around. So the simple way to make these coconut trees is to make these two lines, then give some curvy lines inside it. Now what I am doing is, you can see the coconuts. Okay, so I have made two coconuts. Now the easiest way is to make some lines like this. Okay, and we have to create a zigzag pattern on it. So you can just make them very easily. This is the simplest way I'm showing you to make this tree. Okay, now I can make one more over here. And what we will do is we will create some grass around it. Okay, we will create some grass around it. And now I am making a line. Okay, I will make, now what you can see is we have to make a margin, a line where we demarcate the sky and the land. So I have planned to make a line. Now I'll make something over here. I'll make an umbrella. Okay, usually whenever we go to the beaches we find these umbrellas around. So to make it, it's not very difficult. How I have done is, I have made a semicircle and then I have made some lines inside it. Now I am making I'll join them inwards. Okay, this is important. And I'll make some slanting lines here and I'll join them. Again, some slant. See, you can see the slant and I have joined. So that is very important. And I will make some. Okay. Now this is done, and I'll make some greenery around. So for this, so beaches are the places which are very green, very beautiful, and we see a lot of castles also. Okay, so I will make a very small castle which we can see. It's very simple to make. I mean, what we can do is, I'll make a window. So you can give any shape to it. Just like that. Okay. But it's a beach scene and the sun is missing. So what we'll do is, I will create a sun. Okay. And I will create in a very stylized form. Now this is again a topic which usually, again, when you are asked to make a scene or visit to my favorite place or my vacations, how I spend my vacations, these kind of topics usually appear in the exams. So what you can do is, you can make a very simple scene like this. Okay, for it. Okay, now what we are doing is, I'll make, now this is a very simple sun. What I'll do is, I'll make some shades. I'll make some shades to my sun. I'll give a nose, some eyebrows, and a smile. So on the beach usually we find sun. Okay, so, and something is missing. Our birds are missing. So I'm making few birds. Now make sure whenever we are making something like this, we don't have to make them in one direction or together. That's very important. So we can do it the other way. Okay, the drawing is complete. Now we will start with the coloring. And remember, we have to do everything in shading. Okay, nothing without shading. And you have learned, now you have learned how to do the shading. Okay, so let's start. Okay, you have seen I have used a lot of white color to give the shading in water as well as in sky. And I want you all to try this. You can always pause the video and check which colors have been used and how the shading has been done. And of course, I think you have enjoyed watching this. So do try, share it on my Facebook and my Insta page. The links I'll give in the description box. And of course, subscribe if you have not subscribed till now, and do share it with your friends and family members. Bye everyone.